Alright guys, we got some cool new Apple updates for you. Let's get right into checking them out. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Dave Wapa and welcome to I.O. We're talking about Apple products. So guys, before we begin this video, I want to know what electronic device do you use most in your home, on the go? Let me know down there in the comments below. Now we're going to be talking about some of the products. If you guys are interested in knowing the phone specs, we got a whole video here for you guys to check out. So let's start talking about the iWatch. The iWatch 2.0 is really freaking cool. Apart from having new updates, it's going to be able to monitor your heartbeat. And of course, it's going to come in gold and everybody's new favorite, rose gold. Ooh. But if you think the iWatch is cool, what about the iPad Pro? It's huge, guys. 12.9 inches. Freak! It's also got 4 speakers, a smart keypad, and smart connection. I feel all it needs is a smart missile to defend itself when people try to steal it. This product is gonna start around like $800, coming out in November. Hey, it might be a little pricey, but guess what? You're getting Photoshop with that, And of course iMovie, but the coolest thing is it works well with the new Apple Pen. Seriously, there's an Apple Pen. I feel like in 5 years we're gonna be wearing Apple jeans. They have an Apple everything. The pencil's gonna be $99. So if you guys want to do some writing instead of typing, you can do it on your pads now. Then there's tvOS. And of course, it's going to have a remote that works well with Siri. Thank God. I feel like I'm going to be saying OK Google a million times. But of course, all of this comes together with a new gaming platform. I think that's going to be really cool. But that's because Apple wants to try to compete with Xbox and PlayStation. Oh yes, and Nintendo. As for the iPhone 6S and 6S Plus, it is getting a whack of new updates. But the coolest feature is the fact that videos are shooting on 4K. Which, if you guys didn't know, is like shooting an IMAX movie. So anyways guys, out of these products, I'm curious, which one are you looking forward to the most? Let me know down there in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I'm Dave Wapa. Keep it real, keep it classy, keep it on the flip side out there in the real world. And I'm about to hiccup one more time. That was a hiccup.